Alrighty.
Welcome to Leah and Louie. Today we are going to be doing my camp haul. So here's the first thing I got. It's this cosmic happiness shirt with a little unicorn on it. And then it has matching shorts with a heart and a ring around them, like a Saturn or something. And then these stripes. And then these striped socks. Put those inside. Then, this is my suitcase. We're gonna do that last. Here's my backpack. So first thing I have is my adorable little doggy that my school gave me. Second thing, hairbrush. Hair juice.
Hairspray.
And detangling spray. And then I have my sheet. And then last but not least, my snacks. So I have this cute cat cup, hot Cheetos, these Oreo things, a bag of Oreos, fruit snacks, Neo, Takis, Jell-O, and that's really all that's in my bag. Next, what's in this pillowcase? So this pillowcase just has my pillow and my sleeping bag in it. That's all. And of course, this cute pillowcase. And then this is my backpack that I will be taking on the bus with me. It's cute, tiny, movable. Front pocket, fruit snacks, just in case I get hungry. Water bottle, Cheez-Its, Rice Krispie, crayons, a bag of Takis, another bag of fruit snacks, and then a book and a coloring book. Oh god, that's horrible. Now my suitcase. We are going to go to my bed for this.
Because, well,
it takes some.
Where's my bed? What is this? Stop dying.
So, here's my bomber jacket. Pajama pants, sneakers, chapel, slippers. Oh, and then my chanclas. If it's not cold up there like we're expecting. Oh, these are pajama pants, by the way. I have some pajama shorts with this sleep shirt, which goes with this. And then here's my first chapel clothes, a skirt, gray shirt, underwear. My dresses, my big blue panda,
Everything in here is blue except for this.
And that.
And then I call this one watermelon. I even put red socks in there. This one I call extra. It has a Fallout shirt, some jeans, and then socks. I wonder what the purple is. I have one where it's literally like all purple. Purple. And then bras, my swimming suit. I have a purple one. Oh, here it is. This is the purple one. I call it purple day two. Everything in here is purple except for the socks. So yeah, that's what's in my suitcase. And then I have this. My mom is the best mom ever. She wrote Olivia, happy camping, with some flowers, a sun, and then this one. So this is sunscreen, sun, flowers, cloud, conditioner, heart, a flower, body wash, a heart face, my favorite emoji ever, with the like, it's like the face. And that's my face. And then this is the first one she did. That's why it's not like, old fan. That's why I liked this one the most. And I thought she was just going to do hearts on it. But she did a different design than all of them. And this one's shampoo. It's okay. Bye. See you guys next time.